Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to request money in Facebook Messenger. Please keep in mind that these instructions are for the iPhone. It might be a little bit different in Android. Okay, let's begin by opening up the Messenger app. Once you have it open, if you see on the very top where it says search, go ahead and tap that. Now, type in the name of the person you would like to request money from. Okay, once they come up, look on the bottom left corner where you see the little plus symbol. It's white and it's surrounded by a red circle. Tap on that. It's the very first symbol. All right, once you do that, a menu will come up. Click on where it says payments. Just move around left or right until you see payments. In this case, it's the first option. Click on payments. Okay, this comes up. Now, first you want to type in the amount that you're requesting. So let's say I'll say $15. After you have typed in the amount, click on whether you're requesting or paying. If you're requesting for money, click on request. Okay, and then before I confirm the request, you can go ahead and type in the reason for this payment. Then that's optional. You can leave it blank or you can just remind them like why you're asking for money. Last night, pizza. And that can just be a little quick friendly reminder. Okay. Once you have typed the reason, now click on whether you're requesting or paying again. So in my case, I'm requesting. So I'll click on request. After you have requested the money, now they ask you again to confirm the amount. So click on confirm request for $15. Okay, there you go. The request has been sent. That's how easy it is to request for money in Facebook Messenger. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you like videos like this and you like to get more tips, and I do tips on Facebook and many different apps, please subscribe to my channel to watch more. Thank you for watching.